Hey, what's up guys? MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Skyrim, The Legend of Mulelar, episode 56. When we left off, we just got back from the Soul Cairn. We met with Valerica, we fought a dragon. What else did we do? We did a bunch of stuff. Let's take a look at our quests. Right now we are looking for, not that one, we have to discover the location of the Elder Scroll Dragon. In order to discover the location of Auriel's bow, I need to acquire the Elder Scroll that foretells the interactions of the dragons with the history of Nirn. In order to begin my search, I've been told to ask at the College of Winterhold. So that's what we're doing. Yeah, the Soul Cairn was a lot of fun. I'm trying something different. I added a mod called Dynavision. It adds like a little bit of blur to things that are far away or things that are close, depending on how you look at them. Like if I look up there, Serana should get a little foggy. I don't know if it's working properly, but that's kind of weird. See some particle in the air. Maybe it's from this. I don't know. Anyway. Yeah, so it might look a little different to you. It does to me, kind of. I was kind of playing around with it. Just to see. I don't know. Trying different things, my friends. So, we have to go to the College of Winterhold. Right now we're going to take a look at this beautiful balcony. I'm imagining something epic, because it's out here, maybe a way down from this crazy place. It's not very epic. There's a broken door. Oh, Jesus, Serana.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere. Just out of this.
You know, I don't know if I like the blur or not. It's kind of messing with me. What do you think? Maybe it's okay. I don't know. Okay. Well, we're on the balcony. Is there a way down? Is that a bad idea? Yeah, I think that's a pretty bad idea. No secret ladders, no nothing. Okay, I guess we'll fast travel. Oops, God, I am all over the place. What am I doing? Map, that'll work. So we're going to the College of Winterhold. I think I have a bounty in Winterhold. Let me see how much money I have. 2205. Let's see, how would I figure out my bounty? That would be in general stats. Combat, magic, crime. Winterhold bounty. Oh, 150 bucks? That ain't bad. Okay, yeah, we can definitely pay that. Map. Man, it's been a few days, my friends. Let's go over here. All the way over here. I don't want to go to college. I'm going to go to Winterhold. Just because. So yeah. We're fast traveling nowadays. If you haven't stepped in to see lately. See the Let's Play. I'm tired of walking everywhere. And I'm sure everybody's tired of watching me walk for 3 episodes to Winterhold. Right before episode 50, if you want to see Muley take a long walk. The long way around. Like, we went under the bridge that connects to the College of Winterhold, and all the way around. Oh, man.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Alright, hey.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time.
Wait, I know you.
You're making a mistake.
The only mistake was you showing your face. You've committed crimes against Skyrim and her people, and it's time to face the Jarl's justice.
You caught me.
Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying, then you're free to go.
It's definitely worth the trouble. I need food. I need to feed on some blood very badly. And what time of day is it? Oh, God. Yeah, let's get in here. And a wonderful loading screen with nothing to show. I can't look at a broken woodcutter's axe or anything.
Sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat. We may not have as much to offer as Whiterun or Solitude, but we'll do what we can to make your stay a pleasant one.
Nice place you have here.
It's not much, but we get by. Very little money passes through Winterhold anymore. But if there's one thing you can count on, it's folks needing a drink now and then.
I hear you. Why is it so empty here?
You mean the inn or Winterhold? Suppose it's the same answer either way. Winterhold's fallen on hard times, to say the least. Most folk packed up and left years ago. A few of us are either too stubborn or too crazy to go, so we do our best to make a living.
Alright, sounds good.
Alright then.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
What are you talking about? I look fabulous.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Alright then.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Thank you. We're gonna take a little nap. Let's go 6 hours. I think everybody at the college should be asleep by then, and maybe I can grab a quick bite to eat. We can get to sleep in any time. Any time now. Any time will do. Okay, there we go.
I understand Courier's been complaining about our customers again.
What of it? It's our inn, and they cause them no harm.
How come you're in Winterhold? My pa says people like you are the reason no one lives here anymore.
Well, yeah, whatever, kid.
You can cast a few spells? Am I supposed to be impressed?
Not really. Alright. Let's get up here. Also, I want to check to see... Okay. I just want to make sure I have a... I don't have Vampire Lord equipped as my shout, or special, I guess it would be.
Don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
Mirabelle.
If there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running smoothly.
I'm no fan of the sun. Better than this.
Enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Oh man. I don't know if I like this blur or not. I might disable it for the next episode.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Well, you can talk to the Archmage about that.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Hello there.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted.
It's the Archmage's quarters? Maybe these guys know something.
Skyrim could not be more different from elsewhere. But magic... magic is the same no matter where you go. You are new, yes? Have you mastered the expert level destruction spells yet?
Not yet, but I will.
Ah, this is good. But Jizargo will know them first.
Oh, really?
It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Jizargo.
You seem excited to be here.
Oh, yes. Jizargo hopes to find things that will make him a more powerful mage here.
The hell, Serana?
Small things that fit inside pockets and will not be noticed if they are missing.
Ah. All right.
May you walk on warm sands.
College is a bit of an oddity in Skyrim. Magic isn't something that's looked upon fondly.
Jizargo will go wherever he can to
learn
more.
New here too, eh?
Oblivion.
I hoped I wouldn't be the only Nord, but I should have known better.
Is it difficult being so far away from the rest of your family?
Not at all. I consider it a blessing. My family was convinced coming here was a death sentence, or worse. It took years of insisting that this is what I meant to do.
All right then.
Until next time.
Come on, Serana.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime.
Several, if you're a vampire. All right. Well, let's see. Oh, it's that one. Oh, I guess I have to go in there. Whatever. I probably have to go to the Arcanum now that I'm thinking about it. That would be the best place to find anything out. Anything out. First things first, though. Mjöldar is hungry. Much better. Get out of here. Off to the Arcanum. Or Arcanum, however it's pronounced. We're gonna have to ask old, what's his name? Urag? Or Urag? So many doors, oh my gosh. And every one of them has a loading screen. It's terrible. Terrible, terrible. I'm sorry, guys. But hey, at least we're out of the Soul Cairn. That's one good thing that came of this. Oh, and we got a new shout.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is...
ugh. I'm glad there's so many NPCs, but oh man, they all say the same things over and over. Especially if you're not quick enough, like you're trying to figure something out. Like Serana, oh my goodness. Yeah, we aren't even gonna talk to her. Now let's see, I'm looking for this guy. Good old Urag.
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand?
I'm looking for an Elder Scroll.
And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about?
Supreme power. I mean... of course I do. Do you have one here?
You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
Oh, man. I need to find one and was told you could help.
I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. What we do have are plenty of books.
Yes,
I'll
we do.
I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Perfect. Yeah.
Alright then.
I'm after one mission right now. No small talk, Arag. Did you...
Here you go. Oh. Try not to spill anything on them.
Alright, what do we got? Ruminations on the Elder Scrolls and Effects of the Elder Scrolls. We've kind of read through this one, I think. Yeah, this says that basically it makes you blind, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. Imagine living beneath the waves with a strong-sided blessing of most excellent fabric. Did I... What? Beneath the waves with a strong-sided blessing of most excellent fabric. Okay, holding the fabric over your gills, you would begin to breathe, drink its warp and weft through the plant matter fibers, imbue your soul. The wretched plankton would pollute the cloth until it stank to heavens of prophecy. This is one manner in which the scrolls first come to pass. But are we the sea, or the breather, or the fabric? What? This makes no sense. Or are we the breath itself? Can we flow through the scrolls as knowledge flows through being the water? Or are we stuck more as of sea filth that gathers on the edge? Oh my gosh, this is so difficult to read just because a lot of the words are not, they don't go together. Imagine, again, this time but different. A bird cresting the wind is lifted by a gust and downed by a stone, but the stone can come from above if the bird is upside down. Oh, I'm not reading all of this, guys. Should we ask Oreg about this book? Alright.
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand?
This Ruminations book is incomprehensible.
Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long.
Where did he go?
Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but, well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Scroll scouting.
Need something?
What do you think, Stenvar? We should talk to Serana.
No.
Do you have anything to say? No. Oh my gosh, there's so many books here. Oh, they must have picked this up.
Yes.
He was awful nice helping us like that. He's usually not that nice. He was yelling at me the last time I went in there because he didn't want me to treat the library like crap, so I shouted some books off the table. That's okay. I mean, he was being an ass. Mjöldar doesn't like that. Alright, so, not map. I want quests. Where are we? What are we doing? Is it this one? Discerning the Transmundane. I've learned that Septus Cygnus, a preeminent scholar of the Elder Scrolls, is currently living in the far north, studying a Dwarven artifact. He might know where I can find an Elder Scroll for Parthenax. So we have to find Septimus Cygnus. Okay. Archmage this way.
What you learn here will last you
all. Oh, man. I can't do it. We just have to let him be himself. Just do what you do. Archmage. Stand in the doorway. Tell me the same thing every time I pass, like 60 times.
Need something?
Okay, so, where are we going for this? I need to get rid of the local. Oh, okay, it's not that far away. It's gonna be a little road trip. Also, I need to sell some things, so I think I'm gonna go into Winterhold and see who's got the money. Time of day? 2:25 a.m. Gonna have to do something for 6 hours. Not a problem. This weather is terrible.
Heard about you and your honeyed words. Let me guess, someone stole your sweet roll? The Imperials think we need their loss.
Sorry, I just found it kind of ironic. She mentioned it's honey, and she mentioned sweet rolls.
Anywhere, just out of this.
Ah, here's a shop. All right, let's hang out for a bit, guys. Just hanging out in the beautiful Winterhold weather. And look at that. It's a little brighter. No less crappy out. Ah, maybe it is. I still can't get into this place.
Yes?
Ah, no, not you, Serana.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you?
Why set up shop here?
Wasn't by choice, I can tell you that. Options were in short supply. Ranmir and I grew up here, and nearly any money I make, he drinks away.
Ah,
without
perfect.
A coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take to trading.
Okay.
Good day.
Go to your shop. Go inside. Please, go inside.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once...
Come on now. She's got to go in the shop sometime, right?
The mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not safe in there.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Alright, I want to sell you something. I have a ton of... Gosh, you only got 110 bucks. Let's sell the thing that is heaviest. Let's see, by weight, it would be venison. It looks like. Okay, I guess I'll sell you some venison. All of it. Cool, I lost 12 pounds.
All right.
Aster says his paw says the college makes lots of bad things.
Ugh. We need to find a real shop. I think we're going to have to make a journey to Windhelm at some point. Or, Windhelm? No. Is that right? God, why can't I remember? No, not Windhelm. Oh my friggin' gosh. Hold on. Why can't I remember this right now? Not Morthal. Whiterun, Jesus. I don't play this game enough. I need to make more episodes. And you're still standing outside. Alright. Well, we'll go there before we go on this epic journey. Because I need to get rid of some stuff so bad. It's down here. Whiterun. I don't care what time of day I get there, I just need to get there. A lot of the shops here have a lot more money. It's a bigger city. And Birna won't go into her friggin' store and do some work. That is some mighty fine armor there. Look at that dagger. Sweet. Uh-oh. We got a dragon. Oh, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Arvak, no. I need magic. It's a shout. Oh, I got 3 dragon souls. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. We are going to favorite that one. And I have it equipped. Let's try this shout. Okay. Why isn't that working? That's strange. Can't do that one. Unrelenting force it is, I guess. Maybe it's because I'm in a town. Right in your face. Oh man. What the hell's happening? Oh, vampire attack. Oh, I think they got it. Check it out, guys. Nobody cares.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whitemount.
I don't want to talk to you. More weight. That's just what we need. What time of day is it?
Pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Oh, hey. Adrian.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that on. Man's steel is legendary.
What happened?
All I ask is a fair chance.
Okay.
It took years, but I earned my way to the top.
Man, I don't know what's up. Lockpick. Vampire armor I don't care about. Some dust I guess we'll take. Let's get out here. I think I should wait outside so everybody goes to their shop. I don't know why it's being so weird. I don't know. First Birna and then the Archmage wasn't moving. I don't know. Might have something to do with something. A mod. I don't know. It's weird. Mods are weird in this game. Some of them work, some of them don't. They're just really, really moody. That is a wonderful looking Argonian though, holy cow. Right, you guys...
It's like the ancient legends. Dragonborn.
Yep. Let's wait. 11 hours. Let's just wait here. 11 hours. I mean, what else do we have to do in an episode but stand around and wait for people to do their damn job? Good morning, Whiterun. Please, everybody, be where you're supposed to be. Holy cow. At least we got Urag to do his job. He's just sitting there, though. But yes, I have a ton of stuff to sell. It's time. And I think I should take up alchemy at some point.
It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
Where are your bones?
Huh.
Oh,
what happened?
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that.
What have you got for sale?
To protect yourself or deal some damage?
I am looking to take all of your $1,100. I want to sell this war bow because we aren't going to use it. Do I need the crossbow? I really don't, honestly. It's a little stronger than the sniper, but man, I like my bow too much. Let's get rid of the crossbow. We'll keep it. We'll sell something else. Okay, I've got a Dwarven Sword of Flames. I have some daggers. I have a hunting bow for some reason. We'll sell that. I have so many daggers. Holy crap. Let's get rid of this regular one. I like this sword. This orcish dagger or the elven one? I think I'll keep the elven one. The damage is a little higher. So we'll sell this. Keep our arrows because they don't weigh anything. Steel dagger, we'll sell that. We will sell our steel nadachi finally. I know it's a two-hander, and you know, honestly, we can sell all of these. Yeah, we'll sell it. We got a shield. Shoulder cape. A Dwarven helmet of Major Magicka. I want to see that. Hold on. Oh, crap, I didn't mean to equip it. Or did I? I think I sold it. That's okay. I don't care. I like it, but we aren't going to use it. So sell. Sell. Magicka. Ooh, I didn't even notice how good that was. Holy crap. Look at this thing. Wonder if Serana would wear that. Leather bracers. We can sell those. We can sell this fur collar. I don't know. We'll keep it, I guess. Like that shoulder cape. We should equip that. For no good reason. Oh, I forgot I have all this miscellaneous crap too. Which means we aren't selling the dragon stuff. We have a ton of pelts. We can get rid of these. These are heavy. $28? Oh no. Yeah, I think so. I don't know. Cave bear pelts. Do we need leather for anything right now? I don't think we do. We can use the cash. I need a house. Honestly. Let's get rid of some deer hide. Some goat hide. Get rid of these saber cat pelts. Some fox pelts, some wolf pelts. Oh my gosh, I got 13 of them. Yeah, I think it's time to let go of some of these. 13 and 3. I think she has enough money. 12 more dollars. Let's see. I will sell you. God, I don't know. I think that's good.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What a curious city. It's so open.
What did you expect? I don't know, she's pretty ancient. We can do some of this stuff here. Mage unarmed, what? A tribunal mask, gold. Oh, I see. Okay. I want to use some of the ore we have, so I don't want to melt down anything. A shoulder cape. I can get a silver ingot from a shoulder cape. I'm looking for refined, aren't I? Gold earrings. Gold. What? From an eye patch? That's weird. I'm keeping the eye patch. Okay, good enough for me.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Okay. I think we're good on selling weapons right now. What's my weight at anyway? 569. Why do I have so many things?
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Alright, talk to good old Bellathor, who wants to sell me his sister.
Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
I love him. He's such an awesome friggin' character.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
I'll buy her.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Alright, how much money you got? 750. I think that is just enough to take some dragon bones. Let's see, this is the heavier one. Let's do it. And some of these. Ah, beautiful. I've almost got 5 grand. That's what I need. I want to sell you all of these dog collars, because I can. I also have a ton of garnets. What else do I have? What's heavy? I need to sort by weight. A mammoth tusk. I have a small fur tent bedroll. Cast iron pot. How about you buy that? You buy a mammoth tusk? Arvax skull. Oh, that looks friggin' sweet. Look at that thing. Oh my goodness. I don't know what you'd use this for. Okay. Troll skull, sure. I have 5 skulls for some reason. Where the hell am I getting this crap? Am I just picking it up? Horker tusks. What? Oh man. And all of this metal. I really have to get rid of this metal. You know what? Buy 12 iron. Ah, no. We're gonna keep those. You can buy the ore, though. I don't care. I don't really feel like doing that. Rolls of paper. Just buy them. Or there was something I needed for paper, or with paper, but I can't remember what it was. I can't remember. It was something with a mod. Whatever, let's get rid of it. I'm not going to miss paper. Or charcoal. I had all those garnets. I think that would be good to get rid of. Did I sell all of them? Gosh, I might have. Oh, no. There they are. 35 apiece. I will give you 3 of them, and I don't care if I lose a little bit. Yes. All right. Oh, we're getting there.
Do come back.
Someday.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't. That's why we need to figure out this scroll.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Fralia!
Chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
No, I'm looking for someone to buy junk. Nazim.
Oh, it took years.
You're a friggin' farmer.
I own Chilfro Farms.
Anybody else want to buy some junk?
It's a shame, isn't it?
Who else would buy junk around here? I guess I didn't check here.
Do you ever deal with the Khajiit at all? I'm sure they would love to trade in your husband's steel.
Plenty of people here that need Yorlun's craftsmanship.
The finest
my dear.
Cuts, fresh from
We've
the wild.
Never had any reason to deal with those caravans of theirs.
Thought she was gonna say something racist. I was gonna quit my business with her, even though I didn't sell her anything or buy anything from her.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Hello, Arcadia.
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Alright. You got a few bucks. How about I sell you some... Oh, man. You know what? I should take up some alchemy. Rather than... I could sell some potions. You know what?
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I'm gonna use your table, lady. I don't even know where to begin. Can I make a restore health?
I sell cures for all ills.
Oh, I guess I don't know. I don't really need this stuff, honestly. Restore stamina, maybe. Something like that? Does that work?
That's a good concoction. But keep trying new things. Alchemy rewards inquisitive minds.
Okay. yeah. I just need to get rid of this crap.
For ailments, both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
Did I do good, guys? I probably did really bad. That's okay. Arcadia?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Sure. If that's what you believe. I want to sell you some Restore Magicka. Potion of Magicka. How about that? I'll sell them all to you. Honestly, I really don't care. I need enough for a house. Potion of Stamina. There was a... What was it? Conjuration or something. Potion of... Fortify, was it? Fortify Conjuration. There we go. All of them. And these. Yes. Haggling, Healing, Health, Minor Healing, Minor Magicka. Sell you... 14 of them. Okay, now that I've drained you of your money. Yeah. Gosh, I need to make more money, damn it. I'm curious how much weight we lost. Because if I had, let's see, at least 300, I would be happy. 453, 7. You know, I'd really like to see this closer to 4, but I think it's alright. I'm not really super worried about it. Oh my gosh, I've got so much junk. Beware the Butcher. Oh, I have 11 notes from Beware the Butcher, I guess. I don't know. I just have too much crap. There's one more place we could check. I don't think he buys the kind of junk I'm willing to give up. Come on. Whoa, Janessa. Hello, sir.
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
What have you got for sale?
Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
I'm sure you do. I want to take a look at your bows anyway. I'm looking for a good elven sniper, if you got it. Oh, that's a cool looking Orzmer chieftain bow. Nothing really striking my fancy. I don't know. I dig the snipers, man. Those are good ones, but I've already got two. Stenvar's got one, I've got one. Okay, what can I sell you? Oh, I can sell you junk. Oh, kind of. Oh, you buy skooma, huh? Alright, well, I've got some primo skooma, man. You can have it. I need $400 from you. And I know I can get it somewhere. I can sell you this hide shield. Both hide shields, honestly. Yes. Yes. The light shield. Or the kite shield, I guess, because I've got this elven one, so that does fine for me. I need just a couple more bucks. I need $5,000. I want to keep those because I do plan on dual wielding at some point. Let's sell all of my iron. They aren't worth anything. All of my... No, those aren't worth anything. Oh, jeez. Steel arrows, or steel arrow, I'll give you that one. I need a couple more bucks, dude. Sure, why not? Health has increased by 100 for 45 seconds. I'll probably never use it, let's be honest here. I need $6, I'll sell you a few arrows, okay. I will sell you 6 orcish arrows. I'll sell you 10, how about that? Just take them. Oh man.
Thank you very much for your business.
Oh man. Terrible. I feel like I need to steal something from you. Being so stingy with your prices, man. Okay, we're gonna buy a house. How about you guys tell me where I should get a house? I know I can build one. I'm not really looking for it. You know what? I think I want a house in Riften. I'm not sure how much it costs, or we could buy Breeze Home, but Breeze Home is pretty generic. I don't know. You guys let me know. What do you think about a house in Riften, if there is one? I don't know. I don't know if there is or not.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
Guess I could have sold whatever clothes he's wearing, huh? Ah, whatever. Get out of here.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Alright, my friends, well, I'm gonna call it an episode, so I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!